Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to export the Blender 3D models to AutoCAD. First, I start the Blender. In order to export the 3D models to AutoCAD, you need to activate here. Click Edit, Preferences. Here, type DXF and make sure you tick two of them, the DXF format. Once you already tick it, then you can close it. For any of the 3D models in Blender, now I add a mesh. For example, I want to add a cone here. So now I can export as DXF file, export, AutoCAD DXF. So as demo, I export at my desktop. I click here. This is a cone. So to export. Now it comes as DXF file. If your computer already have already installed the AutoCAD, you can just double click it. It will automatically open with AutoCAD. So this is the cone. I maximize it. Okay, make sure you press here to select 3D modeling so that here you can have this interface, and this is a cone. And how about if you want to use the AutoCAD to create 3D models? Start the AutoCAD. Start drawing. Okay. Here I choose 3D modeling. Now I can start drawing. This is a 3D view. So after you finish drawing your mesh, click here to export. You have many choices. It can be FBX. It's quite a common file that can import into Blender. So for this time, I choose FBX. I export on my desktop. So now, it is FBX file. the Blender, I start a new general. So now as demo, I delete all of this. Now to import this FBX file, import FBX, it is on my desktop, so I click desktop, double click. It's not supported. So if not supported, I can use other software also, like Maya, to convert once. In AutoCAD, any other format that we can export, DWF, other formats. Is there OBJ? Okay, can be STL also. I try to export as STL on my desktop. First, we check the Blender file, import STL. So if okay, then we also can try export as STL file. Okay, so now, where is the STL file? Export other formats, STL, export on my desktop, drawing one STL. It is not as this STL desktop drawing. So STL cannot. Now use the Maya and try to convert once. This is the FBX file just now. So, successfully import into Maya. So now export from Maya. Click File, Export. Export selection. File, Export selection. I choose my desktop. And this is from Maya. Click Export. Selection should be FBX file, export selection. Here you need to choose FBX, can be OBJ also. FBX, so from Maya, export selection. Now a new FBX are here. It's here. A new FBX file, import FBX from desktop. This one from Maya. How about this time? Yes, this time already success. From AutoCAD. From AutoCAD to Blender. The direct FBX. It's failed, not supported. So I use Maya to convert once, import into Maya, then export it again. Then now can bring it into Blender. Press S to magnify. Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my tutorial, you can subscribe and turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video, you'll automatically receive notification immediately. See you in my next video.